Our 16th contestant is Caleb Nierman. He's blonde hair, brown eyes, 2 years old. He's from Concordia, Missouri. He loves cheese, apple juice, and nacho cheese chips. That's Caleb Nierman. Well, goodbye. Moving on to our top 10 finalists in the Baby Master division. I'll be reading these off again in no particular order. Beginning with number 5, Lamar Davenport. Please, this is a library. Number 14, Jason Lipp. Number 13, Zachary Callen. Number 2, Logan Baker. Number 16, Caleb Nierman. Number 8, if we can wake him up, Regis Fox. Number 23, James Portello. Number 1, Price Anderson. Number 21, Brian Wagoner. Number 4, Christopher Boehm. Here's our top 10 finalists. Are we all up here? Is Regis awake? Hey, Regis, you're awake. How are you? All right. I'm now going to ask our 5 semifinalists or 5 finalists to step forward. Again, no particular order. I'm beginning with number 4, Christopher Boehm. Number 5, Lamar Davenport. He's joined by number 14, Jason Lipp. And number 8, Sleepy Regis Fox. Our 5th finalist is number 16, Caleb Nierman. Let's have a big hand for the remainder of the 10 finalists. All right. Here we are. On our way to announce the winner of the Baby Master of America for 1989, beginning with the 4th runner-up. The 4th runner-up is number 16, Caleb Nierman. Yeah. Dad, look what I brought home. That's right. Drag it back with you. Our third runner-up is number 8, Regis Fox. Our second runner-up, number 4, Christopher Boehm. We're down to the final two. Hold on, guys, because this is where it gets tough. Our first runner-up for Baby Master of America 1989 is number 14, Jason Lipp. Our winner is number 5, Lamar Davenport. I think we're holding for a couple more pictures. Whoop. There we are. Once again, a big hand for number 5, Lamar Davenport, the winner, Baby Master, 1989, and the rest of his court. That's it for this year. Thank you very much.